Hi, I'm Dr. Barbara Siembida, and I am one of the research scientists at the Fleming College's Center for Advancement of Water and Wastewater Technologies. The CAWT is a team of research scientists, research engineers, technologists, technicians, water quality specialists, as well as a number of students and interns. We all have our roles in the projects that we undertake, but overall, we work as a team and pool our knowledge and experience into each project. Here at the CAWT, we perform applied research that is partner-oriented and partner-directed. Our industry and academic partners come to us with their water and wastewater technologies, and we help them find solutions to take their technologies to the next level and beyond. One of the solutions may be improvement, development, or optimization of their product, technology, or idea. The technologies range from basic principles or concepts to prototypes or finished products that need third-party validation or certification. Through our validation and certification services, our partners gain distinction and market entry. Since water is such an important part of everything we do, the uses and applications of the technologies are quite varied. So every project that we undertake is different, which makes our work interesting and exciting. Here in our analytical lab, we have the tools to analyze an impressive suite of water, wastewater, or biosolids quality parameters. The information we gather is extremely valuable to the projects that we work on, as our partners can better understand how efficiently their technologies can remove different contaminants, like for example pharmaceuticals. Around the world, water regulations are getting tighter, and we can give our partners accurate information on how their technology performs. To this day, a large amount of world's waste goes untreated and released into nearby water systems. This pollutes the water and has enormous environmental and health implications. In areas with water shortages, water recycling and reuse technologies can ensure that we effectively utilize the existing water resource in a safer way. Finally, we are also driven by helping our partners to innovate and bring their technology to market. This helps their businesses grow and continue their success.